Canada and the United States have once again agreed to extend by 30 days the current measures in place along the border. This is an important decision that will keep people in both of our countries safe.